आज हम बात कर रहे हैं एक ऐसी महिला की जिसके पहले भाषण ने ही उन्हें देश और दुनिया में सेलिब्रिटी बना दिया है। हम बात कर रहे हैं महुआ मोइत्रा की, जिनका भाषण सोशल मीडिया पर काफी वायरल हो रहा है, जिसमें वो राष्ट्रपति के अभिभाषण में बोलना शुरू कर रही हैं। तो ऐसा लग रहा है कि जैसे मान लो पूरा विपक्ष बोलने पर उतर गया है। अपने भाषण में उन्होंने भाजपा को फांसीवाद उभारने वाली सरकार बता दिया है। मोइत्रा को अब तक टीवी में यूथ कांग्रेस की प्रतिनिधि के तौर पर देखा गया है, लेकिन अब वो तृणमूल कांग्रेस की सांसद है और अपने भाषण से उन्होंने पक्ष विपक्ष तक अपनी जोरदार आवाज बुलंद कर दी है। उन्होंने बंगाल में राहुल गांधी के साथ काम किया, लेकिन फिर उन्हें लगा कि कांग्रेस के साथ काम नहीं किया जा सकता, तभी उन्हें तृणमूल कांग्रेस से टिकट दिया गया और वो चुनाव जीत गईं और उन्हें महासचिव और प्रवक्ता बनाया गया। 2019 में उन्हें कृष्णनगर से पहली बार टिकट दिया गया। वह पहली बार में ही संसद पहुंच गई और अब अपने राजनीतिक भाषण से वो लोगों के बीच बहुत ज्यादा लोकप्रिय होती हुई नजर आ रही हैं और एक नया राजनीतिक चेहरा उभरता हुआ भी नजर आने लगा है।
This is the ideal that was carved into our constitution. This is the very constitution that each of us have sworn to protect. But this constitution is under threat today. Of course, you may disagree with me. You may say, "Achhe din are here." And the sun will never set on this Indian empire that this government is seeking to build. But then you are missing the signs. You are missing the signs, and if you only you would open your eyes, you would see that there are signs everywhere that this country is being torn apart. In the few minutes that have been allotted to me, let me list out these dangerous signs. The first sign, there is a powerful and continuing nationalism that is searing into our national fabric. It is superficial. It is superficial. It is superficial. It is xenophobic. It is xenophobic, sir.
Honourable member,
there is no room for professional hecklers inside the corridors of this great hall. There is no room. I urge you to put the house in order. There is a powerful and continuing nationalism being seared into our national fabric. It is superficial, it is xenophobic, and it is narrow. It is a lust to divide. It is not a desire to unite. Citizens are being thrown out of their homes and being called illegal immigrants. People who have lived in this country for 50 years are having to show a piece of paper that will prove that they are Indian. In a country where ministers cannot produce degrees to show that they graduated from college, you expect dispossessed poor people to show papers to show that they belong to this country. Slogans and symbols are being used to test allegiance. There is no one symbol, there is no one slogan. Fake news is the norm. This election was not fought on government on farmer distress. This election was not fought on unemployment. This election was fought on WhatsApp, on fake news, on manipulating minds. Every piece of news that this government repeats, every piece of news that you put out, every lie that you put out, you repeat and repeat till it becomes the truth. This is the Goebbels doctrine. You talk of Namdar and Kamdar. Let me tell you, the Congress party may have put up 36 dinners since 1999 in parliament, but the BJP has put up 31. I tell you, every time you put out one figure, one fact, that is not the truth. Anything that is not the truth, you are destroying the fabric of India. Yesterday, the floor leader of the Congress party, the floor leader of the Congress, this is not a place for professional heckling, sir. I urge you, put the house in order. The floor leader of the Congress party yesterday, sir, I will wait, I will urge you to put the house in order. I will wait, I will urge you to put the house in order.
Now house is ordered.
Thank you.
You can.
The leader of the floor of the Congress party yesterday said that the cooperative movement has been a failure in Bengal. I urge him to check his facts. The one cooperative that he is referring to, the Bhagirathi Dairy in Murshidabad, is now in profit, sir. Every small misinformation that we put out serves to destroy this country.
Subscribe our channel and press the bell icon for more updates.